know, it's funny how you get mad at me for some shit that I did or something I said. But then you want me to go and do the same things the next minute.
Young gays.
Alright.
They told me don't do what I do and they call me snitch. Show something dumb, they want me to remove it. But then if I do, they call me bitch. And you wonder why I'm always indifferent when that's for my opinion. Get mad when they answer same questions again and again, but get hurt and get down. Like, what the fuck is all the dad about? Switch up, but so you ain't gonna figure it out. You finna see you hit my sound, but change the dial. When it comes around, the end, I'm not around. Looks like you fuck with it now. When it's convenient for you, and you call me fake. What a clown. All I'm doing is trying to get the information. Don't be coming at me when you're doing the same shit. That's when I think you should know where your lane is. I'm really beginning to think that you're brainless. Each and every single statement that you're making, coming out with no objective, really aimless. You shouldn't even matter to me, weightless. But I feel the need to give pity, forgiveness. With this, maybe we can achieve blindness. I would say it's clear now, but it's gonna blindness.
What the fuck are you doing? What is the point of this stupid war? You come and tell me don't do it, but that just makes me wanna do it more. What the fuck are you doing? What is the point of this stupid war? You come and tell me don't do it, but that just makes me wanna do it more.
I do not understand why you coming at me like this. I did nothing to you in the first place. Y'all got no motive, and if you do, it sure as hell ain't obvious. Cause all it does is make you look like a prick.
Say something dumb and I'll need to remove it. But then if I do, they call me bitch. And you wonder why I'm always indifferent when you ask for my opinion. Get mad when they answer some questions again and again, but get hurt when you don't.